Excel 2013 provides the greatest tool for combining two columns of data into one. You no longer have to use the concatenate function. You simply have to type using Excel's flash fill feature. In this example, I want to add a new column to this information called full name, and I need to combine the first name and the last name field. So the first thing I'm going to do is insert a new column after column C, which is the last name. In order for flash fill to work, you have to put the new column after the data you're going to combine. So I'm going to simply right click on column D and choose insert. Now I'm going to type in the field name, full name, and then in cell D2, I'm going to go ahead and type in Antonio Romero, because I'm going to combine the information from column B and column C. Now when I press enter, it looks like nothing happened, but as soon as I type in the L to refer to Leanne in column B, it automatically shows everybody else in the list. If I press enter, I've just combined the first name and last name columns into one cell. That is flash fill.